Welcome to raigurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about renew a contract in ServiceNow. When we talk about contract as a binding between two parties on the agreement of work to be done related to the start, end date, and everything, we can manage it through ServiceNow. So if any contract which is created and this is getting expired, that will require to be renewed. So we'll see here how to renew any particular contract in ServiceNow. So if you want to learn about ServiceNow administrations, please watch my complete ServiceNow playlist. And if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon. Now for renewing the contracts, we have to navigate it to the all contract list. Or if you remember the contract number, we will search it directly. So here just type contract and click on all, then we'll see all contract lists are available. Now for renewing any contract, we need to have contract manager or administrator permissions. Contract information history is retained when a contract is renewed. If the end date of the contract changes, the end date of any associated assets will also change. Now, for renewing any contract, either that contract will be active or expired. Now, let's consider this contract. Let's renew it. So for renewing this, simply select that contract name and number and then click on renew. Once we'll click on renew, it will ask the several details like renew contract, which is an individual who works for the vendor and is responsible for renewing the contract. Here we have to enter start and end date. So let's see, I'm selecting the start date will be this and end date is exactly 1 month from here. So let's see, renewal end date and cost adjustment will be fixed. So this is the fixed cost which we are providing. So type of cost adjustment will be none, fixed, manual or CPI. Approver will be here. We have to provide the approver detail. So I'm selecting any approver detail totally depending on the work items and the person who is associated with, we have to select it. Cost adjustment percentage is a percentage increase or decrease in price of the renewed contract. To indicate a decrease in price, enter negative percentage. It means here we have to provide negative 8%. If we are increasing, we have to provide 8% directly. So can be specified, but not both. So cost adjustment amount, either we can provide the cost adjustment percentage or directly provide the cost adjustment amount. So this is a numerical increase or decrease in the price of the renewed contract. To indicate a decrease in price, enter a negative number. A cost adjustment or cost adjustment percent can be specified, but not both, as I said. Now, once we are done, we have to click on save all enter data and change the state under review. So here we are giving the options here, but we are specifying the renewal start and date. Click on save, and once we are saved, we have to specify or update the detail. So for updating this, once we'll click on this update awaiting review, click save, but do not submit. The renew button is available to submit the renew contract for review later. Changes any information in the contract form is necessary. Once we'll click on update. Once we are done, that contract will send for the approval, and once that person will approve, this contract will be in active status. So that's how we can update or renew any contract in ServiceNow. So we have started with renewal process, discussed about the state, then procedure, how we'll do it, and each field's detail, what we will enter it in renewal process of contract renew in ServiceNow. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.